Most lighting proposals contain two calculations. We're going to look at simple lighting economics. The first calculation is payback, how long it takes to get back your investment from the savings. And number two is ROI, the percent return on your investment. Let's start with payback. Payback equals the cost of the project divided by the savings you're going to achieve. So here's an example. If we say that the cost of the project is $10,000 and we're going to save $5,000, pause the video and do that calculation. The answer is it's going to take 2 years to get your money back from the savings. Let's take another example. Let's say that the project cost is, again, $10,000, but this time the first year savings is only $2,500. How long will it take you to get your money back? Pause the video. Okay, let's take a look at ROI, return on investment. Here, we're going to take that payback calculation and flip it over. This time, the savings is on top, the cost is on the bottom, and we're going to multiply by 100%. So let's take the same project, $5,000 worth of savings divided by $10,000 worth of cost times 100%. Pause the video and do the calculation. The answer is a 50% ROI. Imagine if your 401k was earning at that rate. Now let's take another example. Let's take that project that had a $2,500 savings, divide that by a $10,000 cost, times 100%, what is the ROI? Very good, 25%. I think you're getting the idea, but let's do another example. Imagine we have a project with a $10,000 cost, and in the very first year, you have a $10,000 savings. Divide 10,000 by 10,000. How many years is that? Right, one. Or 12 months. Now, if you flip that equation over and put the savings on top, 10,000 divided by $10,000 cost, multiply it times 100%, what is your ROI? Exactly, 100% ROI. But there's more to lighting and lighting calculations than just payback and ROI. Let me show you what I mean. If we take this a step further, we want to focus on what the lighting can do, not just what the lighting costs. And that means we have to involve people. Lighting costs per square foot in a typical office, about $1 a square foot. But what's the payroll cost per square foot? Well, we have two people here and they each are earning about $32,000 a year, plus a 25% labor burden and benefit, or about $40,000 a year each cost to the company. That's $80,000. What is the cost per square foot for payroll? Divide 80,000 by the area of these two cubicles, 160 square feet. Go ahead, pause the video and do the calculation. 80,000 square feet divided by 160 equals $500 per square foot. It's a dollar a square foot for lighting. If we save them 50%, we've saved them 50 cents a square feet. If we don't get the lighting right, and we're only wrong by a couple of percentage points, we could cost them as much as $10 per square foot. It's more important to focus on what the lighting does to support the ability to perform visual tasks than simply what the lighting costs. This is where the real money of lighting is.